Why do I have vertigo when I wake up? It's as if I had nightmares of falling and wake up to feel dizzier awake than I did when asleep.
Which frightens you more? The nightmare of falling or the vertigo when awake?
I'm afraid of the vertigo. It makes me feel unsteady when I'm ready to get up out of bed. It makes me dizzy and uncertain on my feet. Occasionally, it is as bad as morning sickness.
Benign paroxysmal positional vertigo is an inner ear problem.
By definition, it is benign.
It is more likely to happen when you're over 65. But for them, it is dangerous.
Because their guidance systems are out of whack?
They are more likely to have a bad episode and fall down. Then they are more likely to break a hip or another bone as a result.
So that's the source of the help. I've fallen and I can't get up ants. What causes it?
The vertigo is the result of calcium carbonate crystals getting trapped in the inner ear, building up overnight.
I don't think I'm old enough for this.
You might have an ear infection.
I think I'm too old for that.
If you've had stuffy sinuses or swimmer's ear, you could have an ear infection. That can cause vertigo in adults.
How can they treat it?
If you have benign paroxysmal positional vertigo, it's a repositioning maneuver to clear out the gunk.
What if it's an ear infection?
If you have an ear infection, it's antibiotics or decongestants. If the congestion was due to allergies, your allergy medication.
Those medications makes me disoriented.
There are medications that can cause vertigo, especially if you've been laying down for a long time.
I'd hate to think that the doctor's solution for one problem is literally throwing me for a loop.
No, figuratively, because you're not spinning, it just seems like the room is each morning.
And that's not a good way to start the day.